Any new technology or any new invention has its pros and cons. Internet will have its abuse, misuse everywhere, whether in security issues or mishandling of youngsters in sexual, pornographic or other misuse. I'd like to make use of internet as a tool for knowledge and people, human beings, to come closer. But not the misuse is really what scares me more. And even it could become a different way of, I wouldn't like imperialism, but people getting into dominating other people through their control by means that they do not understand. And this is critical.